hard work in vain. Hey, if you kiss him when he left this morning, does he know that he's spot, but it's not like dancing around down the floor.
So I have to make sure that I'm stopping my stamina. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 4, and 1. So that helps your alignment there. And then you got to make sure you sometimes realize that when the turn count is over, that's what you're supposed to do, the hand change. That can happen. So you do a 1 and 4. Oh, I forgot. Did the hand know you were going to turn here? She says, what are you doing? I said, well, I don't know. I've got to remember which one can do with what. Remember, once you got near your left hand, is where you put your right hand. Well, you need to your right hand on the second turn. So on 1, we do it straight down to 4 for 1, 2, 3, left hand lead and change, and right hand lead and down to 4. Okay. Here, when we finish that on 4, 5, 6, down to line dance. Then we were done. We could still dance a lot of basics until you're ready for the move. So that is still pretty optional. So when we were here, one little thing I'd like to mention on the turn here. When you're doing the turn, it looks kind of nice if you put this arm right to his left shoulder versus getting way on out here. And that gives her a chance to be a little closer until she gets lined up. And you keep her hands a little closer together. And then we can dance the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. At this point here, I'll show you what we're going to be doing. It's we're going to bring her across on a 1, 2, 3 and a free turn on a 4, 5, 6. So we got her this move here with a basic here, getting momentum going. So we 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is what we want to work with. We'll go back into a skater's position on the other side. So what we're accomplishing here is guys have to put on their brakes, 1, 2, 3, and it's really late, you got a lot of time. You don't have to rush to the other side. Because if you get over too fast on your timing, you'll be ready to turn before the time for your turn. Because you want to synchronize your free turn together. So when guys are here, I have to basically put my brakes on, so you're across. I'm going to make 1, 2, and I go 4 on 3. Just kind of get it rolled across. On 4, 5, 6, I can push straight through with my hands. And I'm going to roll to my left, and she rolls to her right. You go all the way around. 4, 5, 6. And I pick up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we take them side by side. It's kind of hard doing slow motion here, but we were in this position here. I'll do a basic here first. A 1 and 4, and 1, 2, 3, around 5, 6, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's kind of it. Now we're going slow motion for you so I see what's happening. We're in rock skaters. So what I'm going to do is when I leave her across, I'm going to be releasing the left hand, and as I leave my right hand, I'm releasing my left hand, I'm leaving my right, so she'll go right on her ramp. Now she wants to walk right across my back, so my hand goes right across. She can stretch across, and then she'll turn, which is my right side right over here. So we've got several counts of music to do this in. I lead her across from 1, 2, 3, and the ladies step into this turn, but if the guys will leave this, on 1, 2, she spins on around a little bit more on 3. On 4, 5, 6, and she kind of just traveled. Guy's going to move to his left a little bit. Leg's going to come to her right on 4, 5, 6. On 1, 2, 3, I just bring her right hand down and lead her into the turn. She kind of just step forward into the move a little bit. Guy's going to progress much, so she gets back to the turn. And then you're ready to go down line and dance together.